Okay, this is a video of an Akuma Captain L470, built new in 2006, with a V12 turret, OSP, P100 CNC control, in plant under power at the moment. It's going to be removed shortly. Equipped with a chip conveyor. Is this a tool pro? Three jaw chuck, looks like an 8-inch shunk. Good chuck. Tailstock, towable tailstock. Some tool holders. This collector. In very good running condition. We'll close the door and start the cycle. In there. Trying to wait for it to back off, maybe do a turret index.
Okay. That's it.
Let's see if we can open the door. Very good, clean machine. If you have any questions, feel free to contact me. I'll see if I can maybe walk around the backside a little bit. Here's the chip conveyor.